They are taking notice. They are taking notice.
Well done. That was a good qualifying performance.
Now, one last message. You know I am both competitive. Don't need to tell me twice. It's a driver he wants to see. I intend to bring just that. Be right back, folks.
Not right.
The race win.
Well, I suppose that's the best I can get. Here we go. I just realized I didn't even check the fuel load. It's fine. I'll manage what I have. Well, this will be fun. Just for a bit of trolls. Well, that'll get the canvas nice and warmed up. Yep. And lights out and away we go. What a start from Retro! Blocking everybody else off! And he's been taken out of the race! No, that simply will not do. Oh, bit of a spin there from Rowdy. Oh, they've got so much more acceleration off the start. I was really hoping that was good. Right. Oh well. And that's that's for those crashes at the start. You reckless maniac, Retro.
It's a legitimate strategy!
Ah, and into the pits comes Hamilton. Which means I am now 3, 2, 1. I'm in the lead of the race! Yes! I'm leading! Oh no, no! Just what I need. And that's Vettel out of the race! Not interested, but good to know. Hello? No! Raikkonen's gone! That's both Ferraris out of the race!
Kids, would you step outside for a second?
On the straight line, but
no power whatsoever. We're just in the right position.
Gearbox. He had a gearbox problem. Where's Hamilton? Oh, I see him. I believe he's stuck behind the step. Oh, no, oh, no, wait, I've got... Incoming! What the witch? And no, that should not have taken me out of the race. That shouldn't have come even close to taking me out of the race. Ricardo, yes. Me? No. There we go. You've got Alonso in a McLaren in the lead of the race, and that's about it. They've got one more stop. Oh, nah! No way is Alonso out of the race!
Default 05 again, please. 05 again.
Nothing.
Wow! That changes everything! Both Ferraris and both Mercedes out of the race. Son of a leash, dice, goof, Lichtenstein! There we go. Let's go! No more stops. Full speed ahead to the finish now. There we go. That's one out of the way. That's one down. Nope. You're not getting past me. 14 seconds! How am I going to make that up? By going on a faster fuel mixture? Well, it looks like if push comes to shove, that may be my only option at this point. Nevertheless, here we go. Boom, fastest lap. I'm coming for ya! Oh, I did my best at the end of the day, and that's really all you can ask for. And Sainz is third. From 18th! Nice! Well, I think it was inevitable something like that was going to happen. Boss El Corleone.
So do I go pursuit or time attack?
I think pursuit would work. To drive the 2010 Red Bull. Well, I think we all know the answer to that one. Oh, that is such a glorious sound! That is such a glorious sound, yes! One. Bye! I mean, these are only V8s, but still much better sound than the ones we get right now. Because the V6s are limited to 12,000 RPM. These hit 18,000! I got an achievement! I can handle that! Sayonara, sucker! And you just shot past him. Yum! Bye! Kaboom! Too easy! Way too easy. Go team! Yeah!
Yes!
And that'll do nicely. Progress. Ooh,
all four departments are in good morale.
Yes, that'll do nicely.
Let's fix the gearbox. That should be ready for Spain. That'll do nicely. In the meantime, there we go. That's it for today. Hope you enjoyed what you saw. Like I said, if you did, hit the thumbs up. If you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Latter Day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Previous session on the left, playlist on the right, and I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. Stay faithful as always.